Yo, what's up peeps? So for today's video, ito yung aking gamit, ating gamit mga peeps. So kapag hawak natin ang may wagang gunting, so alam nyo na, it's
unboxing time.
So ngayon, unang-una, spray. Pero nasprayan ko na ito ng ano, disinfectant kanina, pagkarating kanina. Joke. Yan. Suabe. So, ito yung ano, yung price ko sa palaro ng TDP Publishing House. So, isa tayo sa lucky winners. And this is the book. So, nakalimutan ko na yung title nito. And I think this is a romance story. So, let's get it. And maulan ngayon. Kaya umulan. Ha. Wow. Wow. Ang astig ng ano, labas pa lang guys. So, sa labas niya pa lang. So, shout out sa TDP Publishing House for sobrang grabe yung ano. Tingnan nyo yung packaging. Sobrang ganda nung packaging, guys. Grabe. Salute sa TDP Publishing House. And ayun. So, bubuksan ko na yung librong napanalunan ko. And I know na medyo maingay sa labas kasi umuulan at may mga sasakyan. So, let's get it. Wow. So, kinokolek itong bubble wraps kasi nilalaruan ko pa. Okay, ito. Sobrang ganda, promise. Ganda. Stick. And may ano pa dito? Parang notebook. Oh, notebook. So, buksan na natin yung ribbon. Yung magandang ribbon. And, yung ribbon. Oh, ito yung ano, freebies. Freebies ba tawag dito? Freebies. So, ito yung freebies. Little Lucky 2021. And ito na yung libro. Ito na lang yung ano, yung libro. Taran! Joke. Ano to? Dictionary. So, in 3, 2, 1. So, ang ganda guys, oh. Sobrang glossy yung, ano, yung cover niya. Sobrang astig. Maganda. So, ito siya. Yung title niya, Sister-in-Law. So, Sister-in-Law yung title niya. Ito yung panalunan ko sa ano, sa paraffle ng TDP Publishing House. At sana magiging writer din nila ako soon. So, support me also in Wattpad, Lords Nelo. Let's get it. Then, yung sa loob na part, dito yung ano, cover. So, sa loob, tingnan natin sa loob. Tadaan! So, may ano dito, mga previews din, at bookmarks ng sister-in-law. Astig, grabe. So, yung author, yung name ng author. Arjan Apolinario. So, shout out to you, author. So, shout out to your story. So, bili na kayo ng libro ni author. Bili na kayo sa cover pa lang, sa labas pa lang, maganda na. So, expect na maganda yung loob and yung storyline, yung plot. So, review natin yung paper. So, dito yung mga logo, yung introduction, acknowledgement, and copyright sa front page. So, may dito din introduction, why read sister-in-law? And yung prologue nasa unahan din, syempre. Then, yung paper pala, ang tawag dito. Yung sa last na ni-review ko, yung kay Ate Demi, pareho rin yung medyo ano, brown siya. Ang tawag doon. Comment niyo lang sa baba kapag alam niyo yung tawag sa paper. Parang ano, American style na paper. Ito siya. So hindi masyadong makita sa dito kasi may light. So maputi, pero sa totoo brown yung kulay. Yeah, see there. So readable naman yung mga ano, yung sulat. Wala namang scratches, walang mga ink na hindi maganda. Yung pagka-print, talaga solid, maganda. Okay. Sa likod na part. Uy, astig yung likod na part, guys. So, mga peeps, ito yung likod. Yan. So, nandito yung mukha ni author. And, dito nakalagay sa likod na salamat Panginoon sa mga biyayang inyong ipinakaloob sa akin. So, about the author, basahin natin, guys. Arjan Apolinario, an accountant by profession, a writer as a hobby in online reading and writing platform, Wattpad, Dream and Novelcat, and a DJ in an online radio station, 89.1 One Heart FM, that aims to give entertainment to Filipinos all over the world. At the age of 25, she became an underrated author of fictional novels with one published book with 50 copies nationwide. Arjin, the girl who's not afraid to take risks and chances to achieve her goals in life. Just be like her, be brave to face your fears. It's the stepping stone in achieving happiness that you really deserve. So, ayan. Sister-in-law, because of what I witnessed the night before my wedding, I decided to push my plan of seducing Frederick Wilford for my sister to taste my sweetest revenge for making me feel worthless and unwanted. So, astig. So, masabi ko lang, sobrang okay, sobrang grabe. And nakachamba ako dito, guys. So, thank you ulit sa TDP and sa writer na ito. Luckily, ako yung nanalo and babasahin ko na ito. Excited ko nang basahin. Excited na akong basahin ito. Because it is romance, so ayos. So, dito ko na tatapusin yung vlog. Don't forget to follow the writer sa Wattpad and sa other platforms na sinusulatan niya. And also, follow me on Wattpad because I'm writing mystery, fantasy, and inspiring stories sa inyong lahat. Sister-in-law. Also, don't forget to click the subscribe button, like, share, and click the notification bell para updated kayo sa mga videos ko. And this is it. Peace out.